introducing the challengers. First, from Russia, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Alex Destroyer. And his tag team partner, representing the Naughty Guys,
expect to see some high flying from Jimmy Uso in this one.
That's right. Somebody alert air traffic control. We're going to have a flying Uso. He's still not through. Look out! Headbutt! Oh! It looks like Jimmy Uso has got the momentum. Oof! Man! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Devastating. He's got him hooked. Ooh. What a fierce kick. And there's the drop kick. He drops the elbow. Putting those educated feet to good use. Look out! Headbutt! Cole, what's he got in mind? Man, there's no getting up from that. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Desperately needs to make a tag here. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Jey Uso looking for the high-risk attack. I don't know how much more damage he can take. And here comes his partner. And now he's back out on the apron. Such power and aggression behind that move.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he does it one more time.
Jey Uso may be in trouble. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Seems to be changing once again. And he finally gets out of the ring.
You know, when Jey Uso makes his famous climb to the top rope, the cameras start recording and taking pictures. His splash from the top rope only rivals his brother's when it comes to height and distance, which spells bad news for an opponent. And no, I don't mean bad news, Barrett.
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, a nasty chop.
jawbreaker there.
Now that's how you do it. Michael, seeing Jey Uso soar through the air like that is simply amazing. The top rope splash is a move Jey perfected many years ago, as you can tell by how many opponents he's put away with it.
Oh! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What a shot!
Just squeezing down on the head here.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
And now, Jimmy Uso could have this match in the bag.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Whoa. Wow, Cole. Did you see that? That laid him out cold. What's it? Ooh. He's got him.
Warlock into the cover. And only a one count. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. He's got evil intentions. Oh! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Oh, my gosh!
He's heading back in. And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Look at this.
Oh, my. He thinks he has it. And there's the save. Be seen. Warlock, great move. And will this be it? And he breaks out the pinfall.
He's taking control again.
One, two.
This could be huge.
Pure instinct now. Shoulders down. One, and he makes the save, stopping either of his opponents from getting an advantage. And now he's back out on the apron. Oh, you do not get up from that. The physicality. He can barely stand, but
he could hit his opponent right here.
Two.
Oh, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? We got a cover.
He stops the count.
Look out!
That should do it. Can he score the pin? One, and there's the save. And this has got to be it. One. And he finally gets out of the ring.
One.
Scissors are down. One. And he stops the count.
Turns 180 degrees again.
Nice move!
Jey Uso is making full use of this moment.
Jey Uso making his statement as we speak.
Can he score the pin? Two! And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. Great move.
How you hurt an opponent.
Here comes the Dominator.
much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. And here's some highlights from
Let's go to the highlights.
Here's some highlights.
Oh, they threw everything they
had. Here are your winners and new WWE Tag Team Champions, The Hunter and Alex Destroyer, The Acolytes.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.